Major milestone in the fight against the coronavirus. North Carolina is reporting more than half of adults have received at least one dose of the COVID vaccine, and more than 43% of the adult population is fully vaccinated. To date, the state has administered more than 7 million vaccines. Anyone over the age of 16 is eligible to get the vaccine. Health officials are encouraging everyone to get their shot as soon as they can. While the COVID vaccine is the big topic right now, it's also important to not forget about testing as well. In fact, a company says they've now developed a new and less invasive type of COVID-19 test that completely avoids that uncomfortable nose swab. WCNC Charlotte's Brianna Harper explains how your breath could help detect if you have the virus or not.
According to doctors, we know the coronavirus is spread through airborne droplets. So developers say they wanted to use that same concept to develop a new technology to help test for the virus.
We've all seen the traditional test like this.
And I'm going to have you tilt your head up just a little bit.
A nasal swab to help detect a possible presence of the COVID-19 virus in your system. But now Medivolve is partnering with Marvel Diagnostics to develop BlowFISH, a non-invasive exhaled breath testing tool. It works by blowing into a whistle-like device to collect samples directly from your lungs and gathering the same droplets believed to be the means of transmission if you are indeed infected with COVID-19.
You're going to see who the super spreaders are, or who is potentially spreading the virus more than others.
But unlike before, the priority of this testing process is to improve patient care.
It makes it very easy to gather samples on a very routine basis with no fear of, it's going to hurt.
The BlowFISH could be used for drive-through testing or easy COVID-19 testing within schools, with the potential for rapid results.
Staying on top of testing, even in areas that are asymptomatic, I think is going to be really critical, because the goal here is you want to catch a flare up the moment it pops up.
And the initial round of clinical testing for BlowFISH just wrapped up. The next step is to apply for emergency use authorization in hopes of getting approval by the FDA. Brianna Harper, WCNC, Charlotte.